BMW 2 Series adopted new model nomenclature and more powerful engine options for the 2017 model year, changes that improved an already enjoyable package and helped the M240i and M2 version win another 10 Best Cars award. For 2018, BMW didn't want to mess with a good thing, so the 230i and M240i coupes and convertibles receive only minor alterations to the interior, exterior lighting, and available appearance options. The M2 continues as a coupe only. And, yes, the manual transmission lives to see another year. Natural performer. The 2 Series is one of BMW's best driving cars, thanks to a compact package and exquisite chassis tuning. Both the 230i and M240i come standard with an 8-speed automatic transmission with paddle shifters and rear-wheel drive, but can be ordered with xDrive all-wheel drive regardless of body style. A 6-speed manual transmission is a no-cost option available on all but the 230i convertible, including models with xDrive. Propelling the 230i is a 2.0-liter turbocharged 2.0-liter inline-4 that makes 248 horsepower and 258 pounds-to-foot of torque. The M240i gets its front from a turbocharged 3.0-liter inline-6 that makes 335 horsepower and 369 pounds-to-foot of torque, the latter available from 1520 to 4500 revolutions per minute. Both engines feature twin scroll turbos, direct injection, variable intake valve lift, and variable valve timing. Last year's M240i with the automatic hit 60 miles per hour in 4.3 seconds in our testing, and BMW says it'll run to 155 miles per hour. Nothing significant has changed, so we expect it will perform as well as ever. Touchy-feely inside. At a glance, the interior on the 2018 models could easily be mistaken for carryover, but closer inspection reveals some changes. New materials lend it a fresh vibe, as BMW removed the inserts.